Everybody, we're talking to Smush Parker, one of Kobe's former teammates. Tell him the story how he tricked you to go ask to get in the game. What happened?
Come on, man. Everybody know that story.
No, they don't.
Man.
No, they don't.
Everybody tell know them. That story.
They don't know.
All right, so I had tied my career high in points.
Which was what, 26?
You know what? I thought it was 32.
Sorry, maybe 32. Okay.
I thought it was 32. People will correct me and say it's 26. I thought it was 32.
Okay, you probably is 32. Yeah. I take your word.
Okay. So I tied my career high in 32 points, but we were smacking the team by like 30. So, you know.
Who you playing?
So I forget what team we were playing, but Phil Jackson subbed out the starting five, and we wasn't going back in the game because we were winning by so much. Kobe knew that I had tied my season high, and he told me that Phil Jackson said I could go back in and, you know, score 2 points so I could get a new career high. So I went to the scores table to set myself in, and Phil Jackson screamed at me and told me to come back to the bench. Lo and behold, Kobe played a joke on me, and I didn't.
He was hugging you, laughing, grabbing you.
Laughing, he was laughing hysterically.
That was a funny moment with Kobe Bryant.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And what's your message to him now, to his fans?
I mean, legends never die. No, his name, his game, is still prevalent in the players today. As you know, people, as we all know, Kyrie is a big Mamba, you know, supporter. Kawhi Leonard, you know, these guys were tutored by Kobe, so we see remembrance of Kobe in their game. So you know, Kobe will never die.
There you have it, Smush Parker, Smush Parker Elite on Instagram. Make sure to follow him. He does a lot of big things. And if you're in New York City, they'll see you around. Different things.
Yep.
Stay tuned.
All right.
EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram @Elie Seckbach.